Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome back, man. We are here at our new place here in Seattle, Washington. Well, actually, we kind of live just a little bit past Seattle, Washington, but it's only like 10 minutes. But anyway, check this out, man. We are down here. This is the view we get, man. We get to live on the river, basically, man. Like, how cool is that? Check this out, man. We even got a bonfire down here. Let's light this baby up. Let's go. There we go. All right, check that out. See, there's our little house, man. We can legit walk down here, have a little party down here during the summer or whatever we want to do. It's going to be awesome out here. But, we are going to get ready for our playoff game against the Saints. It's going to be a tough game to win, man. It's going to be tough. But if you followed this series for a while, you know I used to have a dog. Well, guess who we got back? There he is! There he is! Got him back from my parents, man. My parents had him when I had to live in the dorm room. But there he is. Well, we also got something else. My girlfriend wanted a cat, so there it is. This is the cutest little cat ever, I'll tell you what. Look at this, man. Look at this cat. It's like a cheetah. But alright, man, we're going to go ahead and get into our next playoff game against the Saints. Here we go. Alright, we are here back in Seattle, Washington, where the Seahawks are going to take on the Saints in a rematch. We played at Seattle earlier this year. I've had a great game against the Saints, so let's see if we can duplicate that here tonight. The winner of this game goes to the Super Bowl. So, all right, here we go, man. This game's going to start off with Nick Daniels returning this kick. One of these days, I'm going to take him to the house, I promise you. But here we go. Daniels on the return. Oh, jumping dudes. Oh, my God. Okay. All right, man, we got a 3rd and 8. Here, let's see if Russell Wilson can get us a first down here. Looking, throwing it deep. And it's caught for a first down. There we go. All right, man. 2nd and 8 here. Let's see what Seattle's got up their sleeve here. Gonna go run. And Carson is gonna get a good gain for a first down. All right. 3rd and 3 at the 20-yard line. One more at the 19-yard line. Wilson looking. He's gonna take a sack. Oh, my God. That's going to bring out the Seahawks kicker for a 42-yard attempt, and it is going to be no good. That's not what we need. All right, 3rd and 1 for the Saints. They're going to run it with Kamara, and he's going to get a big gain down the field. Last man defense is Nate Daniels, and he makes the tackle. 1st and 10 now for the Saints. They're going to look to run it. Daniels coming over here, laying him out with a big hit. There we go. Alright, the Saints would then settle for their own field goal here. This is a 40-yard attempt, and the kick is up, and it is good. Man, if only we had a good kicker, right? Our kicker's trash, dude. He misses like every field goal. It's ridiculous. Alright, we're 3-0 Saints. Saints get the ball back this time. Drew Brees running. Drew Brees getting all the smoke. Oh my God. That was nasty. Yeah, there's something about Drew Brees that my guy just likes to take him out, boy. 3rd and 2, though. That's kind of funny. 3rd and 2. Drew Brees is going to give it to Kamara, and he's going to be stopped for a 4th down. Good stuff. But Seattle would do nothing with the ball here on a 4th and 3. Punt is going to be up. And it is out of bounds at the 1-yard line. What a beautiful punt. Actually, probably the 2-yard line. That was beautiful. All right, 2nd and 10 here. We're trying to get that safety. Brees looking. He's going to go down for the safety. There we go. It's a weird score, but now the score is 3-2. All right, Saints got the ball back now. First and 10, 3 minutes to go till halftime. They're going to look to throw it. They're throwing it. Daniels should have had that pick. Oh, my God. This game's not going our way so far, man. It just hasn't. Third and 5. Drew Brees and the Saints give it to Kamara, and he's going to get a first down as Daniels and somebody else tackle him down the ground. Now, the Saints are going to come out here for a 52-yard field goal with 9 seconds to go in the first half. The field goal is going to be up and good. And that is the end of the first half. 6-2. Couldn't make that score up, dude. Couldn't make it up, man. But all right, third down here for the Saints, third quarter now. Brees looking, throwing, and it's going to be picked off by Adams. There we go. There we go. All right, a 49-yard field goal attempt from Seattle is going to be up. And no, it's good. I thought he missed it. I thought he missed that. But 6-5 now. Kamara running. Daniels getting held. It's a fumble, and it's going to be recovered by Seattle. Oh, my goodness. There we go. All right. Another field goal attempt. This is a 40-yarder for Seattle. It is up, and it is no good. That was way off. All right. 5-6, man. 2 minutes to go. Third down. We need a stop. We need it now. They get this first down. The game might be over. Kamara's going to run. Daniels coming over here delivering the big hit. And that's going to be fourth down. All right. So Seattle is going to get the ball with a minute and 50 to go. All we need is a point. We need a point. And we win. Or tie, rather. Wilson doing some jukes, getting a first down. That's a good start. I mean, we got a minute 45, man. We got plenty of time. You don't really have to rush too bad. Wilson throwing it. It's going to be incomplete. It's going to bring up a second and 10 with a minute 37 to go. Come on, boys. We can do it. All we need to do is get in the field goal range. Even though our kicker is sketchy. Wilson throwing. Incomplete. There's a penalty. Pass interference. That's going to be an automatic first down. Oh, that's huge. Oh, that's huge. All right. First and 10 now. A minute 34. Ball on the 40-yard line. Wilson running, getting good yards, first down. Seattle moves the ball past midfield. A minute 24 and counting. Wilson looking, throwing it, and it's picked off. Oh my God, and that's going to go. No. Wilson would make that tackle there. And the Saints would have to settle for a field goal here, though, with 56 seconds to go. This is a 45-yard attempt. It is up, and it is no good. So that gives Seattle one more chance. This is their last chance. 53 seconds to go. Wilson looking, getting sacked. Second and 12 now. No, I mean, it's not looking too good for us, y'all. It's not looking too good. They're going to spike the ball right there. Seattle is 2 of 12 on third downs on the day. That's why we're in this situation. Wilson looking, throwing it, it's caught. Thought it was picked. I legit thought that was picked off, dude. But all right, man, ball almost to the 50. 30 seconds to go. Wilson, fake spike. He's going to run it, and I'm not sure what that was. Like, what the hell, my guy? 20 seconds to go, 2nd and 13. Now they're going to spike it. Really? You just wasted a down. Now it's 3rd down with 16 seconds to go. We need a huge play down the field to get in field goal range. I mean, that's our only hope. Wilson looking, throwing it, and it's caught. 4th down, but he stayed in bounds. 8 seconds to go. 6, 5, 4, 3, Wilson, gonna throw it up there, it's caught, but it's out of bounds, and that's the game. Seattle goes down in a weird 6-5 final score, and the Saints are headed to the Super Bowl. That is tough. Oh, man. Damn, man. So stats on the day. Wilson, not a good day, dude. Not a good day at all. No touchdowns. One interception on the day. That's just pitiful. Rushing, Carson had a pretty good day. 102. Receiving, Lockett led the team with 55 yards. Defensively, Nick Daniels, dude, I had 7 tackles in this one. 7. And 1 for a loss. I did not have no picks, though. Maybe that's why we lost. But that's a tough pill to swallow. But I will see you guys for our next video, which will be next season. So thanks for watching. Peace out. Much love. Doses.